Claire's is recalling three makeup products after the FDA said they tested positive for asbestos. Originally, Claire's refused to recall any of the products, but did remove them from stores. Now it is recalling some eyeshadows, compact powders, and a contour palette. They were sold between 2016 and now. To find out which products have been recalled, including the UPC numbers, visit KDKA.com/links.